Today we're gonna draw a rainbow trout. So first, we're gonna have to do this. That's the front, and then the back. You're gonna have to do an eye. The eyes kind of look like weird or something. Now you're gonna have to do some and dot. I'm all done, but what? I need to color it, but I'm gonna fast forward the coloring part. Okay, what you have to do is a challenge. If you don't have to do it, but you can, to make it underwater and some other like sea creatures and stuff. Thanks for joining me on how to draw with Beckett.